back to episode 2 of the survival mode, and we were playing in the Voyager difficulty. In the last episode, we finished searching up the whatever this is called. Oh, hang on. My map update did not get saved. What I'm gonna do is we are going to go to our inventory, take the charcoal, and map this area out. Okay, so that's called the Orca gas station. Alright. Now, let's see. We are in the gas station, and I am looking what? Gas station's there. Car is here. I think if I look at the car. Okay, so that's that way. There is some place there. Hang on. There is like, if I go to the world, this is a mountain town. There is a path that goes somewhere. There is a path that goes here, and there is a path that goes in two ways. So, where should I go next? I wanna go this way. That's where I came from, right? Okay, I'll go this way.
My head feels thick.
Oh wow, look at how fast the temperature's going. It's minus 23. What the freaking heck? Okay, I'm gonna have to go quick, super quick. Why is it so cold? Come on, somebody. Give me a sewing machine. So that we can fix our clothes. I'll go down this way. This is where I came from. This is the woodlot, right? Yeah, this is the woodlot. I think that's where I came from. Also, I'm just gonna go map this area out as well. Just to see.
Never felt so cold in my life.
Okay. So that's where I started. This is the woodlot. Now I have to go to the other side. Okay. Can I go this way? There is something. I see something. Is this the same? Ah, this is the same gas station. I just came back. Area. I am freezing. Oh, hang on. I think last time I didn't check the front of the rifle. There is nothing there. I hope. Oh, we found the flare and energy bar. Very nice. Okay. Which case? Done. Okay, I'll keep that just in case there is a wolf attack. I lose direction a lot. Okay. Now we gotta go that way. There's a reindeer, which tells me maybe there aren't any wolves not around. Most of the time, if there are wolves around, you can hear them. I'll have to get somewhere quick because it's cold. Ooh, Milton! Town of Milton. Okay. Gotta keep your eyes open for all sorts of things, you know. Teaches you a lot in terms of how to navigate in the real world. Except, I'm really bad at it. Look at me. I'm totally blind. From the backside. Ooh, I found Milton. Very good. I'm gonna go inside one of these houses. Probably find some. I need to find clothes or some way of heating up. Otherwise, I'm going to. Okay, you put that away. The Milton house. And guys, if you have difficulty seeing what is on the screen, try turning your brightness up if that helps. I will see if I can somehow increase the gamma on this. But I'll see. see. That's just the thing I'll have to look at. I'm not sure if my video editor can do this. So till I figure that out.
Can't have too much water.
Oh, yeah, I can't have too much water, of course. Holy rabbit. I can cook that, I guess. Okay, that's some food. We are going to fill up our inventory space pretty quickly.
I can always use more food.
No sardines. I think we always can use some food. That's what it's. Oh yeah, cooking pot. Now what I'm gonna do is first drop this because I don't need that. Also drop that. That is 24. Okay, 30 is our capacity. That's something we dropped. Here. I see a Stacy's grape soda. Look at that.
I think I can use this.
Disinfected. There's another cooking pot. Storm lantern. This is a 93%. Got about a little bit of. I'll keep that. I think I'm gonna have to somehow manage my inventory. Oh, I got quality tools. Nice. I'm gonna have to see how much water I have. 3.8. That's a lot. Oh, look at that. A pair of jeans. A pair of jeans is terrible in this cold, but better than nothing, I guess. 7 degrees. Okay. A pair of socks or something, maybe.
And I said, come in handy.
I'll take that. 10 minutes. Okay. Problem. The heat is going up, which is good. Wow, this house is full of antiseptic. Why is that? I think I looked at everything here. And then go up. Ooh, nice.
That'll come in handy.
Going to do that. Okay, that gives us an 8 degree. Okay, very nice. We'll also have to drop off some things. Maybe I'll drop it off at Grey Mother's house so that at least we know which one it is, because all of the other houses, they're not very unique. Not distinguishable, at least. That's a bed. I don't want to settle down yet.
Thank goodness.
We'll find places to settle down at. Maybe Grey Mother's house. But this is not the place to settle down in yet. Okay, we leave quickly.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
I'll just keep this and see if I can find anything in the cart. I will have to unload a lot of stuff. It's 59%. I'll leave that. McKenzie's getting cold. Yes. Ooh, candy bar. Right on top. How much is that? 75? That's a good candy bar. Okay, I'm gonna eat some. Granola bar. Salty crackers. Sardines. I don't know, shall I eat the sardines? Did that do anything? Okay, that didn't do anything. At least not in terms of food poisoning, but that's good. Okay, research this, that, and that. That probably doesn't have anything. Besides this one. Houses are buried under snow. That's a lot of metal shell. Okay.
I could use this.
Okay, is that better? It is better armor, work gloves, the ski gloves. I think the ski gloves are better in terms of protecting against wind and temperature, but their condition is anyway terrible, so. Nothing on the shelf. Can we find like a fish hook or something? Well, in here. Something on the floor. Painter.
What have we here?
That's a thin wool sweater. Wow, that's terrible. We need to fix our clothing. For that, we need a sewing kit as fast as possible. Let's leave. We are going to raid all of these houses and. Did I not? I have to open the hood. That I know. I searched. Right? Okay. Also, any wolves here? Generally, there's like a wolf in this place. Okay. So the dented parts cannot be opened. That's sad. Anything in the backseat? No. Anything in the front?
I think I can use this.
Pork foods. I think I'm gonna take that and probably just drop it here. Or I'm gonna drop.
I need to find some place to escape this cold.
Drop that. Okay, I'll drop that. That kind of. Oh, okay. Postmaster's house. Went to this one. We covered this area so far. This is boarded up, so I don't care about this. I'll go to that one and this one. Okay. Look at this. I found roses. Rosehips. Rosehip tea is brilliant. At least they look pretty awesome. Pink. Also the cold. Cold is killing me and I'm doing poopy business in the cold outside. Also I'm smelly. I'm just a little bit smelly. Which means I'm gonna have to drop some of the stuff, the rabbit meat that I have. Probably I can cook it up whenever I am on the fire.
I better take this food.
Yeah, butter, 21%. Pillars, give me a tea. No tea, bad. Salty crackers! Crackers for days, wow. More crackers. Okay, all searched. A fish! Oh, any fish?
I can always use more food.
Venison. I could cook that. Right, that's cool. Right, take the curtains. I can come back for the curtains if I really need to. A pillow. Grape soda. More curtains. But leather shoes. Don't want that. Got the book. Fire log. Oh, that's a fireplace. Do I want to? Fire logs are really heavy. That's a problem.
I'll be hungry later.
31% fire plug. I'll take that. Actually, can I take charcoal? Yes, I take charcoal. Is this soda? Okay. Alright, we searched this entire place now. That's the bedroom. Give me some good clothes. Nothing. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. That is very sad. Something. Nothing on the bed at all. That one. I see a painkiller. That's not painkiller, that's antibiotic, I think. Okay, we search the bad part, and that part. This cabinet. Give me something! No! Why don't you give me anything? Friend. Flashlight.
This will come in handy.
The flashlight only works in one situation, and that situation when there is like the lights, flickering lights. That's 10 minutes right now. Okay, now we go back out. They're pretty heavy. Okay, we have searched everything, I think. Now we leave. And next house is we go to the postmaster's house. Or the bank manager. I don't remember who exactly it was. Postmaster or the bank manager. Hey, where is the other house? Back one. Look at my inventory. 39? Wow, I'm really overweight. Ooh, I see rabbits. Probably makes traps for the rabbits. For now, I'm just gonna get these. Go back. Maybe I'll have some special items in this house. Maybe because it's got the flag, you know. And any house with a flag, probably there is something significant. If not, you'll get it. Ooh, can opener. Very nice. I could use a can opener. That preserves the amount.
Not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
Okay, I'm gonna take the charcoal. Okay. What's the time? It's midday. Don't wanna settle down yet. Ooh. Okay. That helps. That does help. That does help a lot.
I can always use more food.
This is fresh. I'm gonna eat this. And I'm also, I think, smelly. Very smelly, right? Okay, that's some tea. Maybe there is a tea in the microwave as well? We'll see. No, nothing in the microwave. Mackenzie's getting tired with all this extra weight.
I better take this food.
Salty crackers or salty crackers. In the fridge. Oh. Wow, look at how fast Mackenzie can walk with this. Which is like not fast at all.
This stuff will come in handy.
Good baseball bat. The t-shirt doesn't help. I kept it. The leather shoes. There are a bunch of leather shoes that I've kept outside here and there.
I could use this.
Okay. 9 degrees, right. That's very dirty, the cargo pants. Ooh, work pants. Wear that. Gives you 10 degrees, but I think my running capability reduces. My sprint is at the 86%, which might become a problem in the future. We'll see.
That'll come in handy.
It'll not be that handy, Mackenzie. You have better stuff. The work pants, they're very heavy. I'm gonna keep that. And that's a simple parka. That I'm gonna get rid of. That's 11 degrees. the windshield. About 50% water protection. That's 30%. That's good. At least it keeps me dry. Nothing on this. Oh wow. I don't like walking this slowly.
We here.
Okay, wear that. 11 degrees. We are walking like a sports socks. Definitely better. Okay, 12 degrees. Nice. Okay, we got that. Now, we're going to get out of here. Oh, wow. So slow. Well, I think this is a good house. What I'm going to do is probably put stuff in the fridge. What's the time? It's like midday. I'm gonna drop a bunch of stuff. Where is the cabinet? Where's the big cabinet? The big cabinet is here. I can drop a few of the things. At least the clothes. Drop that and that. 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 What else? Are we not using that? And this. That reduces some weight. I still have something that. Okay, that one. That's 43. All the clothes go here. Then. I only have one pair of shoes. That's good. I can keep all of my stuff here, right? Back. Wow, look at how many books I have. I don't want this handy. Or this. The energy drink. One is enough. He's fine. Look at how many painkillers I have. I'll keep the good painkillers somewhere there. I'll have 12. 6. Okay, so I have 12 painkillers. That's good. Drop that. 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 Drop that. Ooh, quality too. I need to put them on me. Not required at the moment. No. Rifle ammunition. Hang on. There was something. Pure leather. This is for the gunpowder, right? So I can get the gunpowder thing later. Storm lantern. This one is 1.48. This is 1.45. I'm gonna this. Rock. Ammunition goes there. Torchlight goes there because I don't need that. Pry bar, hatchet. Am opener, firearm. Okay, that goes there. 5. Dirty water, go there. Then, tomato soup, sardines, salty cracker. This. Not sure, can I cook this? I think I can. I'll keep it on me. Clothes I've gotten rid of. This is antiseptic. Patient is what? Antiseptic? Antibiotic? That's antibiotic. I have energy drink. I have about a Wow, why do we have so much? Why do we have 100? One. Hey, okay, 29. That's good. That's much better. Very good. Now we can leave the house. Go somewhere else. So we have a couple of things in the postmaster's house. Or the house with the flag. That's just what we call it. How is the temperature? Minus 10, and it feels like 0 because we have like about piece of. That's interested in front of the car. That's to signify that we have search. This is boarded up. That's boarded up. Go inside? Yeah. Search. Boarded up. Oh, the back. If there is anything that we can. Did I search that one? I didn't. Okay. Getting tired. I mean, Mackenzie's getting tired. It's the same thing, is it? I am Mackenzie in this game. Steve jerky, crunchy stuff. Anything? Ooh, what's that? What else? Anything in the back? Sometimes there's heavy hammers. You can't even see it. That's interesting. What would I do with the heavy hammer? Let's see what's inside this company. I can't go inside this one.
Pack is getting kind of heavy.
I'm gonna have to leave the heavy hammer somewhere. Because it's pretty heavy. Like it says, it is a heavy hammer, you know. Driving gloves? What am I gonna do with all the holes in the driving glove? Nothing here. Okay, search that. That's boarded up. This is all broken up. So, let's go. Take a look at the back. That's worth finding. Can I go up maybe? Huh? That's the one. That's the car. I cannot go there. Something behind these? Kicks. Let's just quickly search these and then get inside Greymother's house. I'll have to make progress through the areas quickly. Nothing here. Very good. Okay, that one is done. I see a flare.
All I can think about is food.
Really? That is the case, then I'm gonna give you some food, Megan. Where is that thing? Yeah, I could eat that. That probably gets rid of some of the. Oh, I'm gonna drop that. Drink some of this so that. Okay. That produces some weight.
I think I can use this.
Anything in this? Okay. So the heavy hammer in that one was a lucky break. T-bar in the fire hood. Haha, really? That's funny. It's funny what kind of things you find in cars. I searched already. Oh, so basically I have to go to the back. Okay, so all these cars are searched except this one. It's I cannot open the hood up, but that's fine. Just crashed. I don't think, can I? I did get out of here.